making you to stand and say, in what way will I be different from these people or this person? That's it. That's the essence of identifying your competitors. You are not competing with the notion of trying to pull that person down. You're checking that so that you'll be able to know where you are standing in the race of becoming a great business owner. We'll be right back.
No detour yourself. Joli FM. We sabi ginger.